l'oltreoceano. If you're new here, welcome. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you found me. Take a moment to subscribe, please. It helps the channel grow, and we love growth. Channel growth and personal growth. Start with a little bit of breathing. And if you're new here and you're like, oh, I don't want to do breath work, don't worry about it. You can skip it, but I'm certified. This is my breath work certification certificate. So I know what I'm talking about. Maybe give it a try. Maybe. I think you'll like it. It'll be very beginner friendly. And I'm going to guide you through the whole thing. Trust me. People in the comments tell me that they love it. So, give it a try. I think you'll like it a lot. So, if you're lying down, stick a pillow under your knees. Tilt your pelvis in the direction that allows you to breathe into your belly easily. And if you're sitting up, just sit up straight. That's all. Set any alarms you need to set, or open any windows or close any windows. Turn off autoplay. And let's do some breathing.
Today, we'll be breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth, with a focus on extended exhales. To extend the exhale, purse your lips and make like you're blowing out a candle, making a sound like this. That's called Kaki Mudra, or crow's beak. It helps us to slow down the exhale, slowing down our heart rate, activating our nervous system, getting rid of anxiety, and activating the vagus nerve for the ultimate relaxation. So get comfortable and let's prepare to breathe. Today's breathing pattern will sound something like this. In, two, hold, two, out, two, three, four, and we'll begin in 3, 2, 1. Hold, two, out, deep into the belly, and on every exhale, relax your body. Two. Feel the coolness on your nostrils on every inhale. Feel the warmth on your lips on every exhale.
Four.
Extended exhale breaths.
Hold. Two. Two. Three. Four. Two. Hold. Two. Two. Three. Four.
This will be your last breath.
Two. Hold. Two. Two. Three. Four.
Now, take a deep breath in and hold at the top. And now exhale with a great big sigh in three, two, one, let it out, and hold on your exhale for 30 seconds. Feel your heart rate begin to slow down. 15 more seconds. 15 more seconds. Feel the tingling sensations in your fingers and toes. 3, 2, 1 Fully in and hold at the top. And we'll let it out very slowly through pursed lips in 3, 2, 1 Let it out. Take a gentle sip in through the nose and let it out with a sigh. Relax for the next couple of minutes. There's nowhere you need to go. There's nothing you need to do.
at breath work, you're feeling relaxed because I do that breath work and I always feel relaxed. So let me show you what we got today. Okay? Number one, I actually need to cut this. I'll show you what I'm cutting in a second. Okay, this is a piece of Velcro. Now I cut it because this is the piece I just cut off. I had to use a strip of it for a cat house in my backyard. But this sounds incredible. That's the first one. The second one is a lot of people's favorites, actually. The coffee pods. Check it out. I have a classic GB toaster coaster. You can't go wrong with cork. This is one that I really like. This is motor oil, and it sounds incredible. Sounds on the bottle too. And last but certainly not least, I know I say that in every video, but I mean it this time. I mean it every time. We have two set of tweezers, two of them. They're very old. Check it out. My stuff on my desk and start with, I know you're hoping I'll say this, so I will, coffee pods. Let's do this. You know what? I'm gonna start with this actually. insanely good. Things. I'm so glad that I bought them. If you're new here, I don't even drink coffee, and I bought those just for you. And they were so expensive. It was like $30. It's crazy. Let's go with the Velcro. this is fairly new, and I think I'm in love with it. Okay. Let's go with... tweezers. just did a tapping sound. So let's do this one because it doesn't make a ton of sounds, so I won't linger on it very long. Just in case you ever happen to see this, which I doubt, but hey, congratulations on the weight loss. Congratulations on the marriage. And from one boxer to another, keep it up. You have great form. Scissors. Oh my goodness, that's a great tapping sound. Smells like oil. with this.
Thank you.
that's it for tonight.